of row number one out of Plainfield, Illinois, Tyler Barron. Alongside of him in car 99, out of Beech Grove, Indiana, Kyle O'Gara. Rolling off from the third position, he was your fast qualifier and heat race winner tonight. Out of Danville, Indiana, Kyle Hamilton. And alongside of him in car number 88 out of Shanahan, Illinois, Billy Hulbert. Starting on the third row inside, your current point leader in car number 41, he calls Avon, Indiana home, Austin Prock. And starting in the sixth position, in car number 36, he's your three-time defending Stars Darcy GMC National Midget Champion out of Joliet, Illinois, Jimmy Anderson. On the inside of row number four out of New Lenox, Illinois, driving car number 99P, that's Ryan Proop. Alongside of him, in car number 11Y out of Franklin, Indiana, he was the winner here earlier this year, Travis Young. Starting on the fifth row inside, he's currently second in the points. In car number 25 out of Streeter, Illinois, Tyler Trainer. Alongside of him, he's a Plainfield, Illinois resident. He was your Illinois state champion earlier this year, driving car number 87, Nick Barron. And rounding out your field on the inside in car number 9, out of Lansing, Michigan, Adam Wilson. And rounding out the field in car number 32, he hails from the great city of Lafayette, Indiana, Nick Wagner. There they are, race fans. Starting lineup for tonight's 30 lap feature event here at the Grundy County Speedway. Wish you well. Tyler Barron, Kyle O'Gara lead them down. Let's try this again. national midgets. That car won here earlier this year. That was the Illinois State Championship winning car driven by Nick Barron, but it's all Tyler Barron tonight. Tyler, take your helmet off for the camera, buddy. Come on now.
Thanks. Yep.
Well, Zach Tasker, the night has finally come to a close. Earlier this afternoon, we didn't think we'd be able to get this thing in. Mother Nature definitely putting a halt on our racing activities for tonight. Track got dried in quick time. Able to get the show on the road and able to see Tyler Barron pick up his first career national midget victory.
Yeah, lots of great racing tonight. As you say, now both Barrons have visited Victory Lane. His brother Nick and Tyler, both feature winners in the Stars National Midget Series.
That 11 car sure is fast. It doesn't matter who the pilot is, it still finds its way to Victory Lane. Congratulations to the whole Barron family on their well-deserved win tonight.
Also gotta say, even though Barron did a great job up front, that was some of the best racing we've seen all year. But Kyle Hamilton, Austin Brock, Jimmy Anderson, all those guys going tooth and nail. Good.
Well, race fans, that will do it for us tonight. Make sure to join us here next week for our season finale. We will crown four Stars champions in the annual running of the Three Wide Life Alex Pruitt Memorial. Also, that will be the final leg of the Safety Clean Triple Crown. Let's see if Austin Prock can hold on to his slim lead over Nick Barron, pick up a $750 bonus. On behalf of the staff and management of the Short Track Auto Racing Series, I want to thank you race fans for sticking it out tonight and joining us here at the Grundy County Speedway. Make sure to drive safe on your way home, and we will see you all next week for the Alex Pruitt Memorial presented by Three Wide Life.